What is up, Jake? Today I'm going to be doing another little video about Christmas lights. So, as you know, in the video yesterday, I bought basically two sets of lights. So we have the same ones, but with a different colour. So we have the one which is the white, bright white, and then we have the warm white, and they're 120 LED. And they only costed £10 for both of those, and I bought this one. So I got this like a couple of months ago, not many months ago. But it was before September. So, and this is from Habitat from Sainsbury's. Luckily, it was on the Argos. You know the those thing they have in Sainsbury's now with the Argos thing. They had that in there, so luckily that was there. There's more lights than you think. I got another box down here full of white lights, so that's all my white lights in there. And then I got at the bottom, which is all coloured lights, and I just got so much coloured lights too. This will be just amazing Christmas. I'm so excited. Like, I bet you're all excited too. And we only have one more white of these lights, but we have one more white in there, but I want to keep that in there because it's boxed up. And I believe that's all of those lights, but then there's some of those lights that I probably won't use, probably just for something special maybe. So today I might go to Poundland again to get another the two things set when I'm off to film the bypass in Hereline, so Hereline, whatever it's called. So I'll be filming that today and probably post it today maybe. And now on the way there I'll just get another two of those warm and bright white lights. So, and maybe in November I'll probably buy some other lights, because Poundland does have more than that, but they don't have it yet. So I'll be getting more of those lights in the future, in probably November the 1st to the 10th, because they don't have that many lights just yet. The only lights they had that I got last year is these. That kind of, you know, that design. But obviously not 120 bulbs, I had probably like 50 bulbs. So the panel lights I got from Poundland from last year, they broke, I don't know how. Like all the lights I bought from Poundland broke. So this year I'm gonna get all those lights again, maybe more than last year, with my money. So yeah. So those two sets in there, the Poundland ones, they only costed £10 for both. So I'm gonna bring £10 to Poundland so I can buy another two sets. So also I have two bags of chocolate. This was really empty though, this one. And then I love chocolate, so I got these mini like cherry chocolate orange bars, and then I have a full bag here of giant orange buttons. I can't wait to try those. Like, they look so good. So have you seen that I moved my room around? Moved it last year actually with the Christmas stuff. This is in the corner, so I did a little room of stitch around. So I did like my Halloween Christmas tree. Well, Halloween tree, not Christmas tree, yeah. So as soon as November the 1st hits, this will be decked with Christmas stuff. I'm so excited, and this is the bag full of like decorations here. As you can see, just decorations in there that I'll be using, baubles and stuff. I might buy some more baubles too this year. In case I want to have different kind of style of baubles. So those Poundland lights, I might buy more today. So I'm planning to put some more around the wall, not too high, not too low, because that would be really cool. It would be cool if I put them around that door frame too. I'll probably get a smaller set though, because that would be too much, 120 bulbs for that. So. Yeah, so we've got to have some around the desk too, but we'll see. So yeah, so stay tuned for maybe some other Christmas videos. I'll be making sure I make them really good for you guys. I've actually got some more Halloween decorations here. Reaching them on for you guys. There we go. So lots of these. I got these from Pound Stretcher. These lights and the spider ones on the thingy. I'm just trying to find the box. There it is. So these are from Pound Stretcher. I got two sets on the tree because I thought one was not going to fit, so I bought two instead of one. They come on, they. So one's up. The other fence on the top of the tree. Right here. That's just because it wouldn't work if not the tree. So.